Open your web browser and go to support-fb.fujifilm.com. Or you can go to the Fujifilm Business Innovation main page and click on the Support and Drivers tab. Use the search bar and type your printer model. Choose your Windows version. Look for the recommended Windows print driver. Driver type, PCL. Then click the download icon. Click to open the downloaded installer file. Click the printer icon to start installation and follow on-screen instructions. If your printer appears on the list, select and press Next. However, if you get a prompt says printer not found, you can add the printer manually. To do that, click Add Printer Manually. Then key in your printer's IP address. Based on the IP, it would detect the printer. Click Next. Then click Install. Installation may take up to 1 minute. Click Finish. Click Start button and type printers, then click printers and scanners. Click on your printer. Go to Printer Properties and click on the Configuration tab. Then click Bidirectional Setup. Click Get Information from Printer. Then click OK. Click Apply. Your printer is now installed. You can do a test print to check if it works.